A few weeks ago, we looked at painting natural fire, but you might be painting something a bit more fancy and a bit more ethereal. So in this video, we're going to show you how you can go about painting green fire, which will be particularly useful if you're doing any Nighthorn units. Now to do this, what you need first of all is ceramite white for the base color. Then we're going to carefully glaze over this using Waywatcher green. Then we're going to add a layer of moot green before we finish off with a small amount of Caliban green. So ceramite white then to begin with, I'm going for my medium layer brush for this because right from the start I want lots of control here. So always use your palette for this, make sure you thin your paint down so it's nice and smooth, and a little bit more than that I think. We're looking for about that kind of consistency before you start moving on, and also make sure you've got a good tip on your brush as well by not having too much paint on there. So the component I'm using for this is actually from the corpse cart for our example, and you can see it's already got some skulls and metal in there, which I have finished, and what I want to do is bring the flames down to those parts. So I'm just going to be careful as I get down to those components, but for the rest of the flames I want a good solid coat of white, so I will be adding two, possibly even three thin coats to get a solid white before I move on to adding the glaze. Once you've got that pure white, the next thing to do is add a glaze of Waywatcher green, and you don't want to paint the entire thing here, you just want to paint towards the tops of the flames and leave some of that white showing in the very deepest parts at the base there, just where they're meeting the skulls. The glaze is dry and the flame's looking pretty cool. In fact, you could just leave it here if you wanted to, but if you want to take it a little bit further, the next colour you need is moot green, and for this you just apply it towards the tip of each flame just to make the colour a bit stronger towards these parts. Just bring it down to a point, just a short way down into the flames there like that. And then to finish the flames off, I'm just going to add a very small amount of thinned Caliban green just to the end of each flame. And once you've finished applying that, the green flames are complete. But remember with this, the really important thing is, when you're applying the Waywatcher green, don't get carried away and put on too much, because you can lose all of that white if you do. So just be careful with that colour. But aside from that, that's all there is to it. Now we really hope you found this interesting, and we'll see you again very soon.